is the only room I have for the night. We're quite booked for the night. Sort of small. This is what I have. What do you think?
We'll take it.
Okay.
Okay. I'll tell you what. I don't need to sleep on a bed. As long as we're inside and not in a car, I'll sleep on the floor and you sleep on the bed.
No. I'll sleep on the floor. You can sleep on the bed.
Well, come on. Look, you sleep on the bed. I'll sleep on the floor.
No, you don't have to treat me like anything special. Just sleep here.
Oh.
You pay for the room. You can stay. It's fine.
Believe me, you're not anything special.
Hey, it's
I'm
fine.
Just saying.
It's fine. I'm not going to sleep on the bed, okay? I'm not going to sleep on the bed. Take it. It's yours.
So much for making use of that bed.
Can we talk about what happened?
Look, he was gonna hurt you. I had to do something.
I could have handled it myself. I don't need you to protect me.
Well, look, what happened. There's no point in talking about it now.
You were clearly angry. And where did that anger come from?
Back in Toronto, the night before I left, we had this guy come in. He was shot several times. You know, I thought he was the victim, and we were losing him. And I did everything. I did everything I could to bring him back. And I did. He wasn't the victim. He's the worst kind of human being you could ever know. I took an oath. Does that justify putting men like him back on the streets? I gave him a second chance.
You know, sometimes we make bad choices and you just have to learn to live with them.
I don't know. I don't know. That's why I'm going to see my parents.
Why do you need people to always make you feel better?
You know, my parents were... They were always the kind of people to do the right thing. And they would always lend a helping hand because they knew it was right. And I feel like if I could just see them, you know, I would... Maybe I would know.
I think you know right now. You just gotta trust yourself.
No. Truth is, I don't have all the answers.
Why does it have to be a bright side to everything? If you just keep chasing rainbows, it's just not gonna take you anywhere. I figure it's better to have no expectations with anybody. You won't get disappointed that way.
You would say something like that. What about you?
I'm fine.
No, you got some real trust issues. Sam.
Informed about your condition. I just wanted to come see you. Make sure you were okay.
You came to watch me die.
I came to say goodbye.
Now. I came to say goodbye now.
Nobody else would have come.
Make sure of that.
What?
I've always been a devil child.
Why would you tell me something like that?
You just want more.
I just wanted you.
Nothing was ever good enough for you.
What are you talking about?
You just take. You take. I have nothing. I still have nothing left to give you.
I just wanted your love. You couldn't give that to me. You made me feel like there was always something wrong with me. It didn't matter what I did.
There was something. Something wrong with you.
What was so wrong with me that you had to pick him over me?
You took him. You took him away from me. I couldn't have anything. I couldn't have anything. Not even him.
He was a drunk. You choose a drunk over your own daughter.
You spoiled him.
And I still don't understand why.
It was you. You made flowers with him, you dirty girl.
What?
You disgusting, disgusting child. The devil punished me with you. Can't I die alone? Can't I just die alone? I lived alone. For you, to give you everything.
You didn't give me the one thing I wanted, which was you. You made it so difficult for me to come and just even talk to you. Look how long it took me to come here and talk to you.
Get out of my house. Why are you here? Why are you here?
Because I need to know why.
Out of my house!
Mom,
get out of my house!
I needed you when I was
yes!
a kid. I still need you! I just.
Yes!
Calm down.
Calm down.
Listen to me, okay?
Get out of my house.
I will go. No, just one second. I know, but I need to talk to her. Mom, I need to talk to her 1 second!
Get out of my house. I don't want to talk to you. I don't want to talk to you.
I tried everything. I tried everything to make her accept me. It doesn't matter. It didn't matter what I did. I just don't get it. You can't make anybody love you. It's just... the answers.
Hey, you ready?